Wouldn't expect a mind fairy to have such good moves.
I used to be a dancer. Kind of miss being physical.
Yeah, well, too bad. You're a fairy. They don't care what you want to be in this place, only what they want you to be.
You really hate being here, don't you?
Stay the fuck out of my head.
I never got to thank you for bringing me back to the school. I can barely remember anything.
Yeah, you were out cold. I chucked you over my shoulder and got the fuck out of there.
You chucked me.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'll be more delicate next time I'm saving your ass from fucking monsters.
Actually, can I come?
Nice. Yeah, you can help me spar.
No, I didn't do it on purpose.
I
just want to keep calling your name until you
come back home.
It's just, I can see that they hate us, but you have no idea how nice it is that I can't hear it.
She's not kidding me. She won't stop until you get it back.
What am I supposed to do about it?
Tell her the truth. I know what happened. I lied before. You weren't unconscious. I saw you come out. I saw you give it up. Your life is your life. You can live it how you want. Fuck everybody else. And the shit fairy come last night.
Don't ever come out again.
You did this.
Come on, Bambi, to have an excuse not to train me.
Specialists aren't just randoms who are picked up off the street. We're selected. We train for years. If you get hurt, you're the worst killed. It's dangerous to everyone else.
We should just go now. We should go now.
It's not up for debate, okay?
Look at you. Proving me wrong.
Still, you some pointers.
What's your left?